like. Eventually. $60, and like there were some like that only had one, and it was like $100 and something foundation lips. So yeah. Another lighting thing that I have, I really want a lot of stuff for our channel, but it's mostly just like lighting, because I already have the mic, which is super great. And I'm pretty sure that I am getting the camera, because I've been working with my dad on a fence, and let me just say, that was not slide work, that was a lot of work. Sick and didn't go for 3 days to help him, so that's not good, but I'm still hoping that he'll pay me the money for the camera. But the last thing I think that I want is this ring light. So I'm using this one ring light that I got. It was only $19, and looks pretty good, but I want a big one, because the setup that I really want to have is a ring light, in the middle, and then the two soft boxes on the sides, so the ring light lights up everything, like me and stuff, and then those soft boxes just light up the sides. No shadow, and sorry, and it lights up the background. So those are just for days where I really want a lot of lighting, which, by the way, this isn't just like, it's not just like something you could do ASMR. It the setup that I'm talking about in the camera and this mic even can just be for normal vlogging, because this just isn't just an ASMR mic. This mic is used for like gaming and podcasts and interviews and like a lot of stuff, normal videos. So yeah. But I think that's everything, but like there's some smaller stuff that I want for this channel, and it's like a little arm for the Blue Yeti, because you can't see right now, but it comes with a stand, but like the stand is like, I don't know, I think I'd rather have an arm like hooked to the wall, because you can literally bring it any which way you want, and that's really convenient, because right now I literally have the mic sitting on a camera, because it wasn't high enough. I'm just sitting on my desk. Is definitely on my wish list now. also have like a lot of apps and pictures and, you know, so a lot of storage is really good. It's like a necessity for me. And yeah, so it's a lot of money, but I really, really would like to have one. I might buy one for myself this summer if I get my good old summer job again. Which, if you've been here, you know what I'm talking about, because I did a makeup haul one time and I had a bunch of makeup. That's like where all my paychecks went that summer, so yeah, people thought that I was like spoiled.
Sorry.
is so cute, and I've seen other people talk about them, and they really love them, and this has been official when it comes to skincare as well. $60 already, and that's only two things. six drawers, which, if you don't know what those are, they're literally so basic. Every YouTuber that likes makeup or has a vanity usually has these, and if they don't have it, they usually want them. I am that person. System that's at IKEA, and yeah, so small stuff, but it's like expensive small stuff. Just a normal thing that we all do. What mascara should we use today? Also, I need an eyelash curler. Oh. Okay. That wasn't that loud. My breathing probably was. Oh my god. I'm sorry that this video wasn't soothing. I know it wasn't. Oh, there goes my shaky ass hand. Oh, I'm sorry. I look scared. You're probably like, ew girl, you pale and really discolored. Stop judging me. I tried to have a cute moment like this, but it's hard to have a cute moment when you're not cute. That was probably like so abrupt. Sleep.